a nice little pair for you. We have these two little girls. Over on my left is Nala. She's kind of a long-haired Chihuahua-looking girl. Her ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5122542. And Sugar over here, little girl, her ID number is 5122539. And they came in together on October 18th as owner surrender with no reason given. So they obviously know each other. They could be mama and puppy because the larger girl, Nala, is only about a year old, where little Sugar is about six. So, and you know, chances are they're related in some way, even if they're not mom and pup. But they're both very, very cute. Now, you can tell us more, Lydia. Sugar seems a little more shut down, a little more nervous.
Yes, she does.
Yeah. Oh, funny.
And Nala is more puppy, more,
yeah,
like she doesn't care. She's okay.
But she's still hugging you. I mean, she still wants to be close.
Yes, they're both affectionate.
Yeah.
This one, yeah, is shaking a little bit.
Yeah.
They both seemed okay in the kennel, and then when I went in to get them, you know, Nala was the one who was the first one to greet me. And,
right.
And where this one, I just put the leash on her, and then I kind of carried her over the threshold,
right,
where this one came out.
Well, and a few minutes ago, little Sugar was sitting, you know, further away, didn't want to come over, you know, tug on the leash. But then as soon as you pick her up, she's like, oh, okay, just lean against you and be very, very comfortable and feel protected. She's and she's a little girl. It says they weigh close to the same amount. They sure don't look it. It says that
because this one's more solid. The smaller one is solid, but yeah, she weighs. And this one is lighter because she's
long and lean.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, they're a lot bigger. Hi, baby Sugar.
And this one just likes to hide underneath.
Look at that. Look
she's
at,
sniffing the.
She's going to hide under your leg.
I don't know. You're just a cute little puppy.
Oh,
yes, you are.
Yes. Are you both? Are
you're a sweetie.
Yeah,
yes,
Nala is, of course, the younger one, but she's. Oh, Sugar's only six. So she's not an old girl. So we don't know why their owner had to give up on them, but here they are, just thrown into this mix, and they need a fresh start. We would love to see them together because they are abundant, but obviously that's not always possible. So please come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter and meet them both and take one or both. They're going to be lovely, lovely, lovely companions. They're both very sweet girls. Bye, babies.